Our Father, which art in heaven, in the name of Jesus, we come this afternoon to praise your name and give glory to thee. Lord God, you have blessed us this past year to come to this pre-Thanksgiving service, and we give you all the glory and praise and thanks.
Yes.
Lord God, we know there was many here this time last year, but they have gone asleep in death. Amen. And we just want to give you praise and thanks that we are in our right mind, able to see, able to walk, and to sing praises to your holy and righteous name. We love you, Lord Jesus, and we give you all praises and thanks. Lord God, when we are hungry, we think about those who do not have food. When we without shelter, we think about those who have shelter. We thank you, Almighty God, for all of these organizations and these peoples who is helping in this Thanksgiving fester by giving their time and their service and their monies to help feed those who are less fortunate than we are. We ask you, Almighty God, to add a special blessing up on the man that will bring us the word tonight. We pray for those who have traveled so far this past day and traveling now to see loved ones far away. We love you and we will forever give you praise. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
Thank you.